GoKiddo4, and today this is going to be my first video with my brand new blue snowball. I'm super duper excited. I'm excited, as you may know. But yeah, so this is going to be my first video with the blue snowball. I cannot wait. And today we are in the Skyblock server type of thing of Discovery MC. The server will be in the description below if you want to go check it out. It's pretty nice. It's got factions, Skyblock, prison. It's got everything, and it's super super cool. So yeah, let's just get started by doing /is. There. Okay. What should we choose? Classic. Wait, what's classic? This is the first Skyblock Island ever created, Biome Plains. You will find melon and pumpkins if you select the Skyblock Island. Warning, it's a little bit cold, just bring a jacket. Just like camping in the middle of nothing, good luck. Ever wanted to play with clay? Well, here you go. And better not eat those toxic mushrooms, they can be toxic. That is like the most, like, I don't know, it's just, I would have never known that. I would have never known that, bro. Anyway, let's go to classic. Let's just do classic. Let us do this. All right, hello, little guy. How are you? Okay, all right. So here we are on the Skyblock. We got some stuff in this chest. We have a horse, apparently. Whoa. Whoa there. Be careful, horse. Horse, do not commit suicide. I'm warning you. All right. Got ice, melons, torches, bones, lava, and all this stuff. So let's just grab it. I'm going to wear stuff. All right, so I think I know how this is going to work. First thing, we need this tree. Horse, we need this tree. Okay? 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 Horse, answer me. There goes that piece of wood. Great. I am not going to be very good at this, am I? I can already see it. Okay, I got wood. Yay. All right. Here we go. So let us just grab this stuff. Okay. And yeah. So, we also need these leaves. I'm going to keep an eye out for those leaves. If we don't get these leaves, we're pretty much done for in this series. So, horse, please catch me some seeds, okay? Or saplings. Catch me saplings, please. I'm trusting you, horse. I'm trusting you. Saplings? Hello? Saplings? Saplings? Alright, so I'm going to be right back once I've gotten some saplings, and yeah. Horse, just love me! That was sad. I'm so sad right now. He was a good horse, you know? He was a good horse. And the reason oh, yes! Ha ha! Saplings! Alright, where do I plant this tree? I'm gonna plant it right there. There, okay. We have one bone. Okay, that's nice. We have our bread, we have wheat, pumpkin, torches. I'm guessing I have to turn this ice into water. I don't know, though. I can make a cobblestone generator, actually. I think I'm actually gonna do that now. Shall we? Alright, where should I put this cobblestone generator? That is the question. How about... This is tricky stuff right now. I guess I could do it right here, you know? You feeling it? Alright, so let's do that. Alright, place this in the middle. Okay. And bam! Nice. So, we have that. We have a tree growing here. I'm gonna grab the torch, and hopefully we can just melt down this ice here. So, place the ice, and and melt it down. Melt it. Hurry. Melt. 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 Oh, wait. Do I need two torches there? Yeah! Okay. Yes! Okay. My cobblestone generator officially works. Grab it. Yes. Okay, this is exciting. This is exciting. I'm making cobblestone all of a sudden here. This is super duper awesome. Already. So, now we can use this wood right here, right? Can make a crafting table. We can benchmark. Let's just place our crafting table right here. And let's make some sticks. And let us make a pickaxe. And now, let's get to... God! Ah! Help! Help! Ah! Ah! No, don't do it! Please, no! Cue the dirt music. Derpity derp 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 derp. Welp, I just lost everything. Oh, great. Well, at least I kept some of the stuff in here. Otherwise, that would have been really, really bad. I'm guessing everything just... That was such a bad idea. And now my wood's gone and everything. I have to wait for this tree to grow. Oh, this is so hard. It's so, like, I'm definitely not the best at, this for sure. This really, really, really stinks. I can't believe it. At least we have some of this stuff. That is good, at least. So, I'm gonna wait for this... I ready my... Why does that always pop up on every server? That I ready my fists, and then I lower my... I ready my fists, right? And then I lower my fists. Then I click on the tree. I ready my fists. And then I lower my fists. I click over here. Nothing happens. Well, that's interesting. So if you click on a block, you ready your fists. Wait, can I actually see that happening? No. Okay. Well, that would be pretty cool. Anyway, people keep... getting like VIP kits and stuff and stuff. Anyway, what are we doing now? Oh yes, we're going to wait for this tree to grow. I forgot. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can grab some more saplings. Hopefully we can, because saplings are valuable. Saplings are valuable, people. They're very, very valuable. So we gotta catch them. We gotta catch them all, Pokemon. I don't even know why I... Dang it! No, I want saplings, please. Please. Please! Okay, well, this seems to be our only sapling at the moment. Alright, well, I will be back when this tree grows. Be right back. Actually, you know what I just realized? We actually have a bone. Which means we can make 3 bone meal. Derp, derpity, derp, derp. Oh my, okay. that was hysterical. I love that. That was just... Okay, so if you don't see what happened, I'm gonna play a slow-mo of it. Derp, derpity, derp, derp. Okay. So now you have the slow-mo, I think. I'm that good at editing. But now, that was just so funny. Like, literally, as I clicked on the tree, it grew naturally. That was hilarious. I'm glad I caught that on camera. I hopefully did. I mean, I don't even know if it's recording right now. I just hope for the best. I'm hoping for the best, but this is a huge tree, I have noticed already. A very big tree. Great. That fell too. Okay. Well, let's get up. The word was not unscrambled in time. What? The heck is that supposed to mean? Okay. Give me this. Thank you. And I remember that I have started up a Skyblock last time, but I didn't really go on with it. I'm going to go on with this because they're offering the YouTube rank and I really want that. This series is not because of the YouTube rank. I also really like this server. I took a look at it and it's super cool looking. So I decided to play it and it's as simple as that. But yeah. Let me just grab the wood. Thank you. Okay. Oh boy. This is gonna be dangerous. This is dangerous stuff right now. Whoa. Okay. Give it. Thank you. Alright. There's still more. This is unbelievable. This tree is gigantic, guys. It is huge. Okay. Is that it? I believe so. Okay. Now let's come down here. Hopefully we'll get some saplings out of this. Like, that is what I'm hoping right now. Hello? Wood? Thank you. Okay. That is what I'm hoping right now. If we can get some saplings, that is perfect. If we can't, then I will be extremely, extremely sad. Because look at all these leaves. There's no way that we will, that we won't get a sapling. There's no way, right? Do that. Oh, did I get a sapling? No, I didn't. Okay. Ooh, apples! Apple! Okay, thank you. Thank you for the apple. So this is apparently an apple tree. That is nice to know. I don't know why I'm breaking all these leaves because I'm not... I don't know why I'm breaking all these leaves. Because I just said... Yes, thank you. Let's just keep chopping down some chopping down leaves. What am I even talking about? I don't need... Dang it. Ooh, an apple. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. That's how you want to play this game. Apparently, I have 6 saplings in my inventory when I thought I only had 1. You know, I'm 100% perfectly fine with that. You know? Okay. Oh, geez. Let's plant a tree there. Let us use this cobblestone generator properly this time. And just in case we die, I'm going to put the wood back once I'm done with it. I'm going to put everything back once I'm done with it. That would be the better idea right now. So let's just stuff all this stuff in there. And let us... Don't stand on it, Sean. Don't stand on it. You know better. Did I actually pick that up as it was burning? That's hilarious. I have 2 cobblestone. This game is all about farming cobblestone right now. Ooh, coal! What? This is cool. This is coal. Ha ha ha. No, that wasn't funny. That wasn't funny at all. I have the worst jokes ever. I will openly admit that. I don't have the best of jokes. I really don't. Give me this. Coal! Why does everything fall off the edge? What, can somebody tell me why, please? Because I really need to know. Okay. I really need to secure this better, don't I? Yeah, I probably do, don't I? I just said don't I twice in the same sentence. I'm all over the place. Ooh, coal. Yes, please. No. Coal. I need to get rid of this latest death thing. That's kind of annoying. Just gonna die somewhere else. How about that? Cobblestone, be free! Pickaxe, be free! Be free! No, be free, please, be free. I don't want to lose all my stuff again. Dirt music, go. Why? Just why? Just why? Why does this happen to... Why? Well, at least I got my cobblestone. Oh, look. Old death, latest death. Okay. All my deaths are going to be right here in this area. Let's see, by the end of the episode, how many times it says death right there. We will see, ladies and gentlemen. We will see. We will see. Why did I make a song out of that? I have no idea. How about we try that again? Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to save up all the cobblestone that I'm about to get. And I'm going to invest it in improving this. So I'm just going to keep mining. So far, so good with this. I mean, we have 9 pieces. Almost 10, right? No. That just went... Somebody just won $100,000 from a... That's ridiculous. I don't know how valuable the money is in this. I guess it's pretty valuable because I have 0. But dang. Alright. Let's just secure this area real quick. There we go. That's looking pretty secure to me. Yeah. Okay. Well. Oh yes, this is perfect. Yeah. Now we're talking. Now I'm just gonna spam this pickaxe right now because it's a guaranteed get on the cobblestone now, which I think is amazing. So let's just keep doing this for like 12 hours and I will come back once I am done. All right, I now have a stack of cobblestone. I'm just gonna secure this real quick. I'm probably gonna make like a border with some of this cobblestone. That sounds like a good idea. I'm probably gonna make like this entire platform out of cobblestone, but still, you know. Let's just do that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna make my entire base out of cobblestone. That is what I'm assuming I'm going to do because cobblestone is the thing I have easiest access to right now. All right, so I just bordered it off. I have this. I can come around here. Oh, that's not gonna work, is it? Okay, well, can plant it right there. Yeah, I also need to mine up this dirt that's down here. So in fact, let me, how am I gonna do this? How about I just mine down? Sounds like a good idea. Here we go. I'm guessing that's the lowest block, right? Yes, okay. I'm just gonna mine up all this dirt. Just mine up all the dirt. This is gonna, oh gosh. Lava don't flow. Thank you, okay, lava. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, I have that taken care of. Let us expand. Ha ha ha, get it, because it's a plant? No, none of my jokes are funny? Okay, let's just, I'm the next Joker, people. This is getting awkward, so I'm just gonna move on to a different thing. This, I'm really happy with this right now. I'm really, really happy with this cobblestone generator because it's generating cobblestone, and that is always a good thing. And yeah, so hopefully this tree will grow like the last one did. And I'm like, okay, you know what? Let's just grab up our bone meal. Let's just come over here. Okay, well, I wasted that. Well, I wasted both of those. Great. Just great. I need to border this around water, right? There. How about that? Is that good? I think that would be good. What height are we at, actually? Because the clouds are right here. We are, dang, we're 119 blocks in the air. That is pretty impressive. Not gonna lie. Now, I don't know, like, will we need to grow this stuff? Where are we supposed to get sand? Where are we supposed to get sand? That's a question. Let us just, why do I keep saying lettuce? I need to stop saying that. I'm just going to do that. Nope, that's pickaxe, that's an axe. Why am I so all over the place today? Okay. How am I gonna do this? I don't know what I'm doing, but I don't know how I'm gonna do it. How are you supposed to get dirt, too? I'm so confused on this server. I'm so confused. Apparently you can't craft grass, so that's sad. You can craft this with that. It's pretty interesting. Anyway. People keep earning money from a vote crate. Wait, can I do /vote like in the last server? Yes, I can. Alright, well, let me just do this. I'll be right back. Well, that was easy enough. Now I got a voting crate or a voting key. I'm gonna head back to spawn. I think this is the command, right? Yes. Okay. So let's head back to spawn. Let's see if we can open some crates. Hello, sir. Let's see here. We got ultra crates, rare crates, legendary crates. So what does this key do? This is an vote crate key. Hashtag English. Okay. So I don't want to jump down there. Oh, dang. That's funny. So my island is actually 9,000 blocks away from here. That's pretty funny, actually. You can actually see where your islands are. That's pretty funny. Where are we supposed to do the vote keys? Oh, here we go. Vote crate. I can't believe I completely passed over this. Come on, what am I gonna get? Please be something good. What did I get? $1,000. That's pretty good. I have $2,500 now. That. I want to mine this. No. Okay, whatever. Hey, sorry, but you can't break that block there. Okay, that's nice. So let's head back to... Why do I keep doing that? Let's head back to the island. Now that we have our $1,000, I don't know what to... Wait, is there a shop? That's not how you spell shop. Is there a shop? Yes, there is. Okay. Oh, so this is how you get stuff. Well, now that I have some booster money, I guess I can just buy stuff now, right? So what do I need to buy? Oh, wow. That is a lot of stuff. Coarse dirt, normal dirt, Pazdul, Podzol. I don't know how to say that. Yeah, so I need ice. What? That is expensive. $1,900 for ice. That's one of the more ridiculous things I've seen. But I'm going to do it anyway, since I'm very bad with spending my money. So, bam. Wait. I only need, like, 5 pieces, maybe? Confirm. $950, okay. $950 for those ice things. Now, we can make this sugarcane. Can sugarcane go on cobblestone? I have honestly no idea. I also need to buy myself... That is plants. I also need to buy myself some torches. Where would torches be? Not in spawners, but dang. Those are expensive. Also got minerals. You can buy a diamond for 3,000, a gold for 32. Oh, geez. It's absolutely insane. All right. Nature items. I need a torch. Oh, wait. Can I just make sticks? Should probably just do that, huh? Why is that there? That's pretty weird. Anyway. Got colors. Redstone related. Mob drops. All of this stuff. I'm probably going to buy that later, but for now, I'm going to do some more cobblestone farming, because in this world, we farm our cobblestone straight from the soil. That doesn't make sense, because cobblestone is not from the soil, but still, I don't really care about physics, so I'm just gonna say weird stuff. I don't know what I'm saying. I do not know what I am saying. So don't blame me, please. I beg of you. I want coal because now I can get some coal from this. Or it's a guaranteed take. Only every once in a while something burns, which I'm really happy about. So, I've even caught stuff while it was burning, which is kind of funny. And I actually got it out of it. So, I'm going to make a furnace. I don't know if that's the right choice, but I'm going to place a furnace right there. So, now we have a furnace. This is going good. Ooh, yay. Okay, sweet. I'm going to do that in a minute. But for now, okay, not for now. Let's just put that back in there. I actually want to make an axe, maybe? Yeah, an axe. I want to make an axe with the items that I have. So, do that. Yeah, cobblestone axe. Okay. So, let's mine this up. This isn't a too big of a tree, which is kind of sad, but still. Okay, there. So, I want shears. I need to buy stuff like that, huh? Probably need to buy stuff like that. I'm gonna save the money that I have left, which is $1,550. I'm gonna save that $1,550 for later things. Ooh, thank you. I can take that. Yeah, I'm gonna save that for later things. I am having a blast on this server. Like, it's super duper fun. I'm really liking this. I like just to start up new series. I don't know why I did that. But I like to start up new series. That sounds ridiculous. But I like to start up a lot of new series. And it's just really fun to mess around with them. And if they go good, to continue them. And I think I'm going to continue this because this is fun. Like, really, really fun. It's like as fun as the Pixelmon Mine Minecraft thing. Pixelmon Mine Minecraft thing. That's what I'm going to rename the series. Alright, so you need to grow. You need to grow. But for now, I'm going to put this stuff back so we don't lose it. And I'm going to make myself a new pickaxe because I'm completely out. I need to make a ton of What? Okay, so I probably overdid it here. I have 6 pickaxes. It's pretty ridiculous, but I'm just gonna mine cobblestone for like ages, and then I'll be right back with you guys. Alright, so I just used up the 2 pickaxes that I had, and I got tons of stuff. I actually got iron, and I got some coal, so I'm actually going to cook up this iron. I'm gonna put all of my cobblestone in here. I'm actually running out of space in this chest, so I may have to expand it eventually. Not eventually, I only have 2 more slots. And that's not too good. I want to figure out how to craft something random. Okay, yeah, that's cool. A ladder. That's wonderful. Anyway. These are kind of annoying. I know that my old death is here and my latest death is here. I get it. Just leave me alone, please. I got my iron now. Acquire hardware. I want to, wait for that. I really want this to grow, though. So we can continue on our journey through the world. Ooh, thank you. Through the world. I'm just going to do that. All right, now we have officially filled up our chest, which means it is time for a new chest. So here is our brand new chest. What I'm thinking we could do, right? This is about to fill up my inventory, like, ridiculously, but it should be worth it. Let's just collect this. Thank you. What I'm going to do is I'm going to destroy this chest, make sure the items don't fall everywhere. There we go. Okay. 2 chests. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. I made that second chest. I'm such an idiot. Anyway, so if we do that, yeah, like that, and then we can stuff all of the stuff, which makes total sense. We can stuff all of the stuff in here, and bam! Now we have our new and improved area. Here it is. You know what I want to do? I want to make one more furnace, right? Since, you know, we need more furnaces than we do crafting tables, so I'm going to move this crafting table. Right? I'm gonna take that crafting table. I'm gonna take this. Thank you. I'm gonna put this here, and this here, and this here. Yeah! This looks kind of derpy. I'm going to see if I can put something up here. Actually, I want to know what can actually go up there. What is a good machine that I can actually use up there? And guys, keep in mind, no, this is not in cheat mode. I don't even think it would work on a server. But anyway, yeah, so we have this. We turned the tiny little space on this skyblock to this, and I'm super proud of that, because look at it. It's beautiful. Well, I mean, it's not really that beautiful, but still, it's good enough. Actually, what I want to do, this is going to be pretty cool, is I have cobblestone. I'm probably going to need more for this, but this is going to be the grand... Actually, no. You know what? Never mind. I'm going to do that next episode. What I was planning to do is build a wall. I was planning to be Donald Trump and build a wall around my base, but I'll do that later. For now, I want to do something. I was going to end the episode, but I want to do something that is really funny. Watch this. I will remove it. Don't worry. I will remove it, but check this out. Ready? Ready? How do I do it? Waypoints. Add/edit. Hi. There. Confirm. Now check this out. Ready? So there's hi, right? Oops. Oh no, I'm in PvP. How about I go away from PvP? So now I'm here. Look at that. There you go. So spawn is 9,361 meter, wait, 0.2 meters away from this island, which I think is pretty sweet, isn't it, Mr. Blue Snowball, that I'm really happy that I got. I'm literally just, like, staring into the blue snowball right now. It's kind of different than having my webcam, but it reduces the static, like, a ton. There's, like, no more static. It focuses on my voice, so it gets it more. And it's just overall a really, really nice microphone. If you want to get a starter microphone, I suggest getting this one, because I really enjoy it, and you should really enjoy it, too. This is turning into a tech video, so I'm going to leave it here after I cut down this tree. Before anything gets any more technology-y. That makes sense, which I don't think it does. Ooh, sapling, thank you. I just get more and more saplings each time I do this. More and 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 more okay, I need to stop that. I just keep getting saplings over and over and over again, and it's awesome. Where'd that sapling go? Into my inventory, okay. But yeah, more saplings, thank you. I have 4 saplings just from one tiny little tree, which is awesome. Hopefully I can get another one. Let's see. One more. Come on. Nope. Okay. Well, I can just do that. Put this in here with my new storage. All right. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, then remember to click the like button till it's blue if you want to see another series. Or not another series. What am I talking about? Another episode. I'm going to remove that real quick. Options, waypoints, high, delete, latest death, delete, and old death, delete. Actually, I'm going to add/edit, and I'm going to make this my island. There. Confirm. Okay. I will not teleport to this. I want to see if it's possible. I want to see whether or not I get kicked for doing this, but... Hopefully I don't get banned for doing this. Let us see. Options, minimap, waypoints, my island, teleport. You don't have enough permission. Okay. So, I guess that makes sense, because it's basically just importing a command. But yeah, so guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, then remember to click that like button till it is blue, and... I'm sorry for not posting. I just remembered that. But yeah, so I will see you guys next time. Good. Why do I keep doing this? I'm just gonna stop doing it. Goodbye.